AK-12. 5.45mm Kalashnikov assault rifle, a weapon to rely on. Modern iteration of the legendary platform was designed by the shooters for the shooters. It is extremely versatile and easy to operate, a real multi-tool in the world of small arms. The 5.45mm AK-12 Kalashnikov assault rifle is a modern service rifle of the Russian Army and other military and security forces. It provides higher combat efficiency, mission flexibility and fire accuracy within wider range of distances. Time and battle-tested gas-operated system makes AK-12 very reliable and a free-floating handguard increases accuracy drastically. The assault rifle is equipped with a pistol grip, adjustable and folding buttstock, and quick-detach muzzle brake which allows to install various muzzle devices. Versatility is provided by Picatinny rails, which allow the operator to use day, night sights, tac lights and other equipment. All the iterations of the AK have been weather-tested under harshest possible conditions. The AK-12 rifle feature ambidextrous controls, including safety, rate of fire selector switches, a charging handle that can be swapped from right to left, and the AK series magazine release. The rifles have a new muzzle brake compensator for increased control and can be fitted with suppressors. Specifications of AK-12 rifle: it weighs 3.3 kilograms and is 945 mm, 725 mm stock folded, long. The barrel length of the rifle is 415 mm. The rifle can fire 600 to 700 rounds per minute and its muzzle velocity is 880 to 900 meters per second. The AK-12 can effectively engage a target at 500 to 600 meters while its maximum range is 800 m. The AK-12 can be fitted with several types of magazines including the 30-round detachable box, 60-round detachable casket and 96-round detachable drum. The new assault rifle is distinguished by its improved ergonomics compared to its AK-74M and AKM predecessors. The assault rifle's upgrade has increased its accuracy of fire, the carbon safety margin and the survivability of its barrel whose production is now based on new technology. The new assault rifle makes part of the Ratnik, soldier of the future combat outfit in Russian troops. The Kalashnikov Group, the maker of the renowned AK-47 assault rifle, is Russia's major producer of combat automatic and sniper guns, guided artillery shells and a broad range of precision weapons.